was like contained. Can't take top again. Can't win against shotgun for free anymore. Just gun them, nothing else.
Assault shotgun researched. Coffee strength upgrade researched.
Fucking surrounded. Wow.
Got a top.
That's good. How many do we win? Dropped it by spawn. No touch. Oh my god, did they go cloning first?
Quite possibly.
Because that's like got up awful quick.
Cool, let's hit on defense and get guns and stuff.
Yeah, I think they're playing close, they've got my armor.
It's a good thing I'm not hitting too many shots right now. Ooh, I got in! I don't know where they are.
Grade 2, researched.
They got a shotgun finally. They couldn't have got cloning if they got a shotgun now.
Maybe your math is wrong. I don't know.
Maybe. How long is the cloning spawn?
I don't know. 3 seconds? 4 seconds.
Should be 3 seconds. Absolutely, by the way.
Nice.
Yeah, they have plenty.
Okay. It's fine. There are other things we can talk about than they have plenty. Labs.
Where are we going?
Labs.
I'm coming low.
Oh, one lapse. Clip.
Drop that so they spawn. I got that, got up. You gonna get ammo next?
Eventually. I'm dying so fast it doesn't matter, but if you're defending them, I guess that's different. I'm getting super jump, bow, ammo.
Well, I have no problem with ammo.
Hmm?
I have no problem with ammo.
Okay.
Grenades.
Super jump module researched.
Cool, so we'll get ammo and then a shitload of stack and then see what happens.
Oh, one lap. Oh, maybe not.
I don't know where these grenades are coming from, they're killing me.
I think they're just throwing out grenades so in case we point like an RP.
Pretty much.
We'll just kill ourselves. Alright, bow's almost done.
Crossbow research.
Shit. They went bow. Okay.
And guess what we have to?
I mean, we have bow too. You just pointing out.
Yep.
Roll the kids to the back.
Oh, I somehow spawned with an empty bow.
Wow.
Ammunition replicators one research.
Did bow get damage increase?
Yes, I won.
Two labs. One more labs, he's outbound. Nice.
pile on more mobiles.
Nice save. Everybody to labs now. Sorry about
that.
Okay. That was like an amazing shot. Two labs.
Three labs. One seven labs.
Not trading. You killed one of them and they came back and killed me.
Sorry.
May not have been so bad if they didn't have cloning.
We'll get it. We're getting stack. Well,
we can't take that from them.
We've got more stack, maybe.
Wait, we're pretty. Pretty well, it's pretty good.
Yeah. Main.
Sorry.
Labs.
Two lab.
That's Keith again, heavy armor. Got it out. No, they didn't. Just keep spamming fucking rockets because they'll just kill themselves on their own grenades.
Oh, one's going to collapse, probably.
I've went ahead and rocket shooting sound for the rest of them. They have cloaking for him.
That's a foul. Killing yourself to respawn.
Stack and legs too, and we win more. So
We have full song? No, we don't have XO. Okay.
Now we're getting it.
I have mind right there.
That's cute, they're trying to win the game. It's fucking Guppy. Although I could just get Mime Ray and probably seal it.
I just want to point out, this is a Guppy game where people got psych apps. It's amazing, this has never happened in the history of Guppy.
Oh, I think there's one going labs. Dropped stairs.
Touched some balcony.
Couldn't throw because the
no touch.
No touch.
Go get it.
Because of you.
Cybernetic leg.
We got touch. Sorry.
Just get in there and disrupt their shit. Rockets.
Yeah, try not to shoot me.
Sorry, I'm just thinking. I'm shooting that to make the head migrate. What's me trying to super jump over your head?
More! Bring me more!
Drop G, man.
No, you can't hit.
I mean theirs.
Oh.
Dutch. Keep the pressure up. Get in their fucking labs and then fuck them up. Don't bother defending. Researched.
More! Bring me more!
Preservator labs, shoot rockets, disrupt. Oh, they just got 20k in like a second.
Yeah, mind you.
Yeah, they got 5 size.
Ah.
Got 4. Yeah, no disruption. We might lose this. Yeah, wow.
It's like they played SI and I just played DM.
I hate to see that.
I got radios though at the end, but I don't think there's enough time to get a play in with them.
3v3 is such a fun mode. You get to lead and then you We just back camp size all day.
Okay, yeah, GG.